Pierre Lafleur and his friends were exploring a dilapidated abandoned cottage in northern Canada. When Pierre happened upon a worn journal and a strange device that appeared to be a camera, Pierre's curiosity got the best of him. Follow along with Pierre as he eclipses through time, and learns new historic facts as he struggles to get back to his own time, and the woman that he has discovered he loves.